Well, New Mexico State Police are investigating a police shooting involving the Las Vegas Police Department. Little information has been released, but we do know it happened overnight on Grand Street. Officers and the suspect are said to be okay. We'll update you on air and online as we learn more.